Okay, you can see all the kind of exhibits they got here. We'll just walk through here real quick. There's no time to go through every one of them, obviously, like all the other places I've been the last few years. So we'll just do a little walk around and show you all the exhibits we got. All kinds of interactive stuff for fans, visitors.
First penalty flag, 1941.
Wow.
Right there.
That's weird.
Same name of the guy that got lost.
Code Adam,
but it's not the same guy, obviously.
It disappeared before. Yeah, military stuff here. It's not an exhibit. Weightlifting. Okay, I'm gonna try something here.
Hey, this is Sam Acho of the University of Texas. Welcome to the College Football Hall of Fame. Hook 'em.
Anyway. That stuff about tailgating. This whole section here is about tailgating, both sides, I think. There's a big drum there. An interactive set if you want to do ESPN, little interactive thing. Home Depot, ESPN. See yourself on the TV up here if you do that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's the old beginning days of tailgating. Coca-Cola and stuff like that. And suddenly sound. Something. Long time ago, look at that. It's a really neat place, obviously. There's those helmets again. Up the stairs real quick to show you all the football helmets and this one. There they are. Missouri State is right there. And then Mizzou is in here somewhere. Right up here. I don't remember where that's at. Oh, there it is. There's Mizzou. And Texas A&M is right down here. So there you have it. And LSU, not far from it. So yeah. Saw a lot of these earlier, as you can tell. Oh, there's a little light show here. Look at that. There's a mural they built for it. Now, may just get ready to go here.